information on your pilots made out that helicopter they're shooting at.
Give us away.
Engineers, let us know when you're good to move, and then the combat
yeah,
move.
Yeah, engineers are moving at the moment. We're just behind 1-2.
Okay, your troop, we're good to move out.
You guys should be on top cover. What was that round?
Roger, vision out. This is 1-1, 1-1's dismounting, over.
Yeah, copy that, 1-1. If you want to move to clear the hill and then get your guys onto the northern edge, ready to push along the coast.
Yeah, roger that. 1-1 out.
Yeah, we just did it.
We're disembarking, guys.
I'm gonna pull off the road.
That's good.
1-0-1.
One, two, these engineers. We'll just stay in the back of you and move along with you.
He's right there.
I know, I don't care.
You're hugging the net like that.
7 demo blocks of me, I don't know why the fuck I do,
You have 5.
Yeah, you don't need the demo blocks. You don't need the demo blocks because we don't do explosives on the bridge.
I'll keep 3 with me just in case.
We're only also here for the anti-air, we're also there for destroying that.
Fucking to know when civilian's gonna walk out his garden and see like 5 demo blocks sitting in his garden.
Shall we go?
Yeah, go. You'll walk.
And we also don't have a medic.
Yeah, we'll just get help from everyone else if we get in trouble.
Yeah.
But if our main goes off, you're dead. It's going to be that close.
Yeah.
So don't set them off.
I'll try.
Yeah, 1-2 stopped.
He's a recruit, not one of my, not sure.
Yeah, also everybody hold. Search is 3.
They've stepped off again.
Yeah, give them some space.
Nice.
Domain, I love your little tree.
Thank you.
Really beautiful area.
Yep.
Okay, we're moving again. Walking paced.
This is engineer, send it 1-0.
That's just at the A2 marker.
Copy that. Hold there, guys.
Herringbone, guys. That's better. Very nice.
Okay guys, we keep moving. We're not going back for the VIX. We'll keep on one to his back again.
I have to say, I find it stupid when we leave the vehicles like that.
Oh yeah.
Unless you want to volunteer to be the one protecting the vehicle from the entire operation being fucked over.
No, actually, we could bring them up with us. They do have 50 cals on them.
They do have 50 cals on them, we don't know if they're fucking friends with them and make it out.
Yeah, but...
vehicles have a fire on things that we need to talk about. Something that...
I'm not just going to send one guy back if 1-2 is not going back. See?
No, I mean, why did we leave the vehicles at the first place? We could have just brought them next to the bridge and used them as a. Use them as weapons.
Put them on a target, mate.
Yeah, and we don't know what is actually at the bridge.
There's
some buildings.
There's enemies ahead.
Okay,
that's why.
Everybody see cover.
That's why you have forward infantry first, then back up the vehicles.
Just see cover.
Yeah, enemies in the open.
Yeah, enemy section straight north.
See.
1-2 is engaging.
Yeah, it's supposed to be also friendly. We have 1x60mm.
Further Sergeant, we take the belt thing towards the south. Just stand up for us in case we get outbound, mate. Where is he?
There he is.
Guys, move northeast, edge of the tree line.
Move it.
We're covering the gap between 1-2 Delta and 1-2 Actual.
Friendly movement to the northwest as well.
So guys, let's move along. Approaching northwest. Set of trees we hold there, so you can cover again.
Stand by chance, I'll be right back. I'm talking to window.
guys. Need 3 volunteers.
Hold that.
For what?
Ding the vehicles.
Yeah, I'll go back as well.
I've got desync, so it won't be me.
I remain.
Yep.
Blue and Tomo.
Yep.
And go back. Grab the vehicles.
Yep. Really.
Sorry, center. We'll move up to 1-2.
We could have just brought them with us.
Yeah.
That's what I said.
If you have the vehicles, move them to the forwards, just to the right side of the 1-2 marker.
Roger. I'll take the first vehicle, and I'll lead the convoy.
Roger, I'll take ours, last one.
And just let me know when you're mounted.
Yeah. Combat on our way. Everybody back to the vehicle. We're moving out.
That was some authority.
This is engineers to 1-2. Vehicles arrived at the 1-2 marker. No worries. Everybody, mind up.
Be advised, the beachhead is clear, bringing the vehicles up. And we may need to pull them up to the actual 1-2 delta marker, as eyes across are pretty skewy, unless we actually get on the bridge itself.
Yeah, copy that 1-2. 1-2, we're taking fire from the north on our side in the forest over. So once your guys are set with the vehicles, can you move to clear that over, along with the engineers?
Okay, we're going just to 1-1's position, that is pretty much to the right of us, just in front of the bridge.
This is 1-1, over.
Send 1-1.
I'm still missing sandals.
The majority of the forest now is quite clear, however, we have one time tactical to the northeast of the end of the bridge.
He's in.
Over.
Move.
Where's where are we going?
To the right now, to the right.
You can remember, we don't have any of these map markers.
Aye, okay. Put some down towards. Yeah, just here. You need us.
Yes, roger that, 1-0. We're on the move now. We've taken some light AT and we're going to move to our next staging marker for the overwatch of the bridge. Over.
Oh, yeah. Just seek some cover, guys.
Okay, gather up. Where are you guys?
Remember,
I haven't got
hard.
Okay, right. Okay.
So. Could you carry this?
Yeah, sure.
Crossing.
I didn't realize I'd be this crippled with it.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're sweeping the forest to the north. So sweep and clear. Let's stay with your body teams.
Engineers, this is 1-0.
Dominic?
Yep.
Are you the only one in 1-3?
We're right next to you, lift up.
Seems like I don't.
Just want to make sure it's on the net, that's all.
Oh, Predator's right behind me somewhere.
He's right there.
Yeah, I want to make sure it's on the net, so one for us. So one man here is.
We'll be fine.
Okay. Guys, we're securing the forest with the rest, so sweep and clear.
Mines in the open.
Wait, yeah. You mean 31
no cover.
Left, right?
No, 32.3.
Start digging at them about playing it.
Yeah.
Yeah, stay with your buddy teams, guys, and sweep the forest for enemies.
Where are we, to the west?
Probably we'll take the right side, mate.
Yeah, 1-4's in here somewhere, so PID, yeah.
Yeah, PID, guys.
Alright, so who's Charlie and who's Delta?
Charlie and Delta.
We'll go Charlie, we're higher up the list.
Yeah, Blue, Charlie, Delta, Sanders.
Boom and right. Also with friendly.
Yeah, 1-4 markers up ahead. It's probably them.
Alright guys, we were friendly, 1-4 is in front of us now.
Yeah, I've got eyes on 1-4.
Friendly's front.
Alright, so
yeah, I gotta cut down west. Everyone's been fucking barbecued, man.
Need to our left.
Predator will be swept down the south side to the edge of the forest.
Come out.
We'll be on them for some, pull back. Distinct lack of our talent. Not a waste of our talent. We're engineers. No, we can defuse.
Can we?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
To, yeah, you can all defuse, I don't care.
We can defuse, and they can't repair, but we can't repair as well as a repair specialist.
Here, prepare a bit, and I'll be back in a sec.
Directly south of you.
Vehicles
directly
rear, friendly.
Bridge, so we're holding just at the end of the bridge. Right, Delta, if we leave the so dismount for now.
Yeah, explosive specialist can be the only one that defuses if you set an ace module a certain way.
Okay, this is going to be fun.
Yeah, I'm an explosive specialist.
We're going to be coming here across the bridge.
I'm triggering the mines.
Looks lovely. What do you think? An open bridge.
Okay, red, stay on the left side of the bridge. You secure that. Blue, right side of the bridge. You secure that. Every mine.
I only
spot them, call it out.
You guys got your blood types on your helmets?
No.
Okay.
Are you taking a vehicle across?
I'm taking your front. No.
Should I get
you have my
mind clear or?
Don't go over the bridge yet, guys, just wait on top.
I do. Then.
Oh, I'm just saying, unless of course you want to use a mind. How close do you want our vehicle to be to your guys?
Yeah, just putting it on.
Alright, spacing is imperative here. Don't get blown up by one mine.
Form up behind your guys. You know how to use that, yeah?
We should be able to see the mine.
Yeah.
Roger. Right, Dobbs, if you could drive, can
still
I get
plugged
into
your headphones
and hope this on the top cover?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Right then, lead off.
Dominic was a
walking pace, mate. Bit of that blue stone for a few of us, isn't it?
Yeah. We should be able to visually spot them, so.
Yeah, eyes on the mines, two of them left on the right side. Anti tank, yeah.
Yeah, I see them.
We're not allowed to go further. Fred said we should be here.
Okay, stop here, guys.
I'm pretty sure there's our Aper's mine as well, there, a bounding one.
Mine's ahead.
Yep, got eyes on six AT mines and at least one Aper's bounding mine. There's an enemy patrol at the far end of the bridge, along with a technical.
Copy that. Wait before crossing.
I don't think we will need those mine diggers.
Right, I think I'm gonna get out of here so I can communicate with Predator.
Alright. You'll know the one then, yeah?
Yeah, I see two bouncing baddies at least, six, Andy.
Do you want me to do the bounding mines? Because they're gonna be the most sensitive. The AT mines you can just walk right on top of.
Yeah,
team-wise, but yeah,
trouble is with those bouncy baddies, they're proximity mines, so you don't have to step on them, you just have to be close enough to activate them.
You should be able to get close enough when you lay down.
Yeah, we'll get primed.
Doubt it.
I'll test it out, you should be primed. Obviously, you can fucking rub your nose against it, but... What was that?
My strike.
Okay, guys, before you move out, you're first going to take care of the technical.
Alright. Right, other side of the bridge, left side.
AD coming out.
More.
Yeah, Predator, those mortar strikes, probably about 200 meters short.
By more than now.
Is the engineer still 1-0?
Behind it, should be able to see it now, Master.
They're going
to
see it.
Yeah, I see it.
Mortar strikes 200 meters too short.
Master, watch out, they're on the noise.
Don't send him too far, don't send him too far.
Yeah, no, I'll tell him.
Is that
free? Black blast is clear.
Right, firing.
Yes, nice.
Detonation,
yeah. Good strike, Master.
Yeah, he tried to run.
Those are these engineers again. We have six anti-vehicle mines and two bouncing baddies at the moment, so we'll go out and...
Three, mate.
Make that the confirmation, three bouncing baddies.
Yeah, each set of eight, vehicle mines has a one bouncing battery.
Okay, guys, move out.
Good stuff.
Keep your eyes out though for anything, you know, planted along the sides that we haven't noticed so far.
Check the gutters.
Right. Yeah, hold on. I was just going to stay dismounted to keep chatting with Pred. And then I'll use the radio to... Right, Delta, if you can keep the vehicle back.
Yeah, just setting up the main detector again.
You're saying.
Close protection, we'll stop in about 5-10 minutes. Yeah, so you can use your guys to go ahead,
fucking shit myself there. There was a cut in the bridge and I thought it was a tripwire.
No, close protection, will stop here.
Ooh, I hear the engineer.
Probably when,
coming up.
Ron, go ahead.
Fucking hell, my voice.
I need to pee.
Well, go do it then. Just go prone and, you know, take a leak.
We still have three downed horses at the end of the bridge.
Yeah.
Okay, so you want to go first for the anti-personnel mines, or the anti-tank?
Yeah, no, I'll do the bounding mine, and then we can bring up everyone else, because the AT mines won't go off with a light vehicle. It needs to be a tracked vehicle.
Guys, do one at a time.
Yeah, copy.
Yeah,
I'm going to approach the bounding mine, disable that, and then you guys can come up and take care of the AT mines. If you just hold there, yeah. I'll make my approach.
For me, stay back.
I am.
Yeah, it's not a bounded mine. It's just a standard APRS mine.
Copy that.
Approaching now. Defusing.
Copy
sniper's mine safe.
Come out, go on those 80 mines.
Going back.
Yep, breaching. I'm not taking the left into tank mine or...
Yeah, alright. Defusing left 80 mine.
Defusing right one.
Pulling back. Yeah, we've still got one enemy at the far end of the bridge running around.
Coming up. If you can shoot him first.
I'm fully loaded now with those mines I've picked up.
Well, we can rob them, I think.
Yeah, that one guy that was running around, he was on the north side. So you see where the signpost is at the very end? I think he was running around beside that. Take your time, yeah? No rush.
Technical in the forest to my 11 o'clock. Cluster of rocks.
Yeah, copy. Looks abandoned.
Roger.
Tell me when you're past half of the health the way of the bridge.
Down.
Hey guys, down. 50 turrets.
Yeah, get into ceasefire.
Nothing.
You wanna take the anti-personnel mine or that?
Okay guys, same as before, bouncing the anti-personnel mine first and then the other one.
Okay.
I think they tried to smoke our approach with the fucking mortar round rather than the water. Yeah, alright, blue, I'll do it. Oh,
get down. Edge up carefully.
Yeah, enemies left side on the bridge.
Got no eyes.
Defusing Apers. Apers defuse.
Team mate.
One AT and one Apers.
Okay, let's move. Is that our foxhound?
I think it might have been, mate.
Oh, we're looking on the side, guys. Approaching the last. Coming up. Can you tell those mortars to stop firing? They're danger close.
Might not be ours. Yeah, I think we're getting shot at from the banks.
Yeah, right side.
Yeah, I'm right.
Far back, take cover as good as possible.
And the bridge. Oh fuck, dead.
I think there's some movement in the forest.
Okay, watch him shoot.
Yeah, gents, we got contact, north side, clean.
I've got no eyes.
Man down.
We got a man down.
Cover that.
Okay, Sanders, treat Tomo. We'll cover.
He's up.
Getting back.
What happened?
I probably caught a run. Probably a better fucking shrapnel or something.
Yeah, I think it's shrapnel.
Predator, are we clear to advance?
Yes. You're good. Advance. Impossible. I'm on my way towards you.
Magazine.
Movement in the forest, they're 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I can't see nothing through the fucking the railings.
Okay, we got explosives.
Yeah, somebody's firing a UGL behind us.
No, not guys. Right now.
Sanders, have you defused anything yet?
What did you say, mate?
Have you defused anything yet? You don't want to? Fair enough, mate. I'll volunteer to do it. Guys, just cover me, man.
Cover the lean, man.
Defusing. Using AT mine. I can't pick up the last AT mine, yeah, they're all defused.
If somebody can pick up.
Oh, 25.
Roger.
First, engage back.
One back left.
Going for it,
yeah, I can
going
hear
for it.
Crossing.
Yeah,
I'm here. Eyes on target. No. I've heard that, what can you do with the
mines? Just hang on to them. We'll use them as boosters to take out the AA.
Get back to the vehicle, guys. Let's move back.
Copy, peeling.
Well done, guys. Well done. can hold, I will come with the vehicle and tell you guys if you want to. And just for the fun, what you want to do with those mines is after we cross the bridge, we are all going to put them together and blow them up.
Ah, hang on to them. When we take out the AA, we can use them to boost the boom boom.
Ah, we have other explosives for that.
Is this like completely fucked? Is, should this actually be gone or what?
Can't we repair the other ones?
No.
Ah, this one's like disappeared, right?
Oh,
burn!
Let's
get made up, guys. Come on.
Come on, guys. Line up.
What in?
We're back in magazines.
Yep, all in now.
Are we?
No, everyone's in.
This is a problem
for me,
right?
We're back in there, so we'll be up in a sec.
Don't the gun! Well, we don't have a gun. Take an AT, guys!
Everybody out!
You're shooting over the top of the friendlies. Only shoot up the road.
Don't shoot, it's sentry to that.
Yeah, Pred, you better get on to 1-0. There's a few casualties down there.
Yeah, Citroën is already on it.
Looks like 80% of them got hit.
Oh my god, no, you're not serious.
What?
What's up, mate?
Border strikes apparently hit the guys.
Oh, like friendly or...
That's why you don't draw close.
Yeah. Well, these guys, the enemy, have had mortars against us, so it could be that.
That's 60... that is 60 mil, possibly.
How do you know?
Ball explosion. Ball explosion than the AT.
Well, maybe we should move the vehicle a bit to the side of the road, we have a friendly section in front.
Yep.
Magazine!
We just sold it till the rest is fast.
Tracer fire left.
There's too many trees. Far too much tree cover, I can't see fucking anything.
Look, and... It's a bit too far. Where is the explosion wall?
Can't see where the explosive is hitting.
Well, there. Okay, guys, everybody mind up. We're moving across the bridge. Hold there.
All in.
Alright.
here. Holding here. Nobody out.
Friendlies to the southwest.
Copy.
Is that a yes or a no?
No, we only have friendlies to the east, northeast. West, southwest is not secured. Yes. Tools, settings, and then add-ons.
A bagel? Maybe it could be advice if you're not taking the point.
Jet right.
I hope it's doing
something. I got it.
If you need something, take out of that vehicle. Sorry, what the fuck's angle? Right, I'm back.
I'm just like,
done.
Yeah, that's fine. We're across the bridge now. Delta's pushing down towards the beach, clearing out the southwest end of the bridge.
Roger, understood. We're
at the end of the bridge.
To where the road starts to rise again, covering that direction.
Try
not to run anyone over. Don't step into the road.
Right, let's keep moving down.
Quick, do you see? Just in case, guys, restock on everything. Curtain. Actually, that 80 mine wastes tons.
Oh, it's an 18 mine.
Yeah, okay.
Why do we have 6.5mm here?
Nobody.
Can't we steal their 50s? Put them on our vehicles?
No.
Nah. They will be a bit pissed. Yeah. That. Oh, we have 5 satchel charges. You think? We're just waiting for 1-0. Where they are. Oh, so close. Okay guys, can everybody regroup at those landies?
Landies?
Yeah, 4x4s.
Yeah. Off-roads.
Yeah. Thunders.
Yes, mate, what's going on?
Okay, quickly come in.
That was brilliant.
I'll regroup. Where is everybody? Here. You already quickly open their map. Second phase of the plan.
Right, try so we're
going to move from our position here. The Bravo 4 marker with
you gotta be
the rest.
You might want to move from the road.
Move a bit from the road.
Let's get Arrowhead going. We're heading towards the B3 marker.
So we're going to move from bridge until the B4 marker, supporting the rest, then C1 marker, and going on. We're from now on a combat unit. No demolitions anymore. It is possible that they need us for something else at this short moment.
What do we do with the mines? What do
you just put them, put them in the vehicles. Do you see that vehicle there?
Nope.
Which one?
Like that 4x4?
Yeah.
Put all your mines in there, we'll put a charge on it.
Alright.
Yes, sir, if you can drive the vehicle up the bridge.
Yeah, I need some more personal more supplies and another box mag.
Somewhere near me.
Okay, sorry. Yeah. Okay. 3?
If somebody has a demolition charge, but it'll be the trigger.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Yeah, well, I need the one. As soon as I fucking saw his
How would you like us to move our vehicles up? Because obviously we can't move them through the storm.
Thanks,
Ant.
Trigger set.
Hey, where's the live type?
Just over here, mate.
Okay. Everything is done.
Oh, shit.
So we put all the explosives in that vehicle.
Straight west.
West.
Down west.
Two contacts there.
Go friendly then, there, be careful.
Live type on that vehicle. The mines are in there, charge is set, we're ready to build it.
Yeah, don't worry too much about those for now, will you? There's too many friendlies around.
Yeah, no.
Alright,
I'll
be ready.
Where do you want this?
Can you see the rental position on the map?
Yes.
Are you? If you want to push between 1-2 and the coast, between 1-2. Can you see my marker?
Yes.
Do you want to push up here and move up towards B4 marker?
Okay.
Guys, we're moving north. Ready on me. We're moving directly to the B4 marker.
On foot.
Just to be advised, you're going to have the engineers on your left line cover.
Yes.
Cover.
Marker set.
The engineers will be moving up on your left flank.
Then red move first, then blue.
Yeah, copy.
Hold down the walking pace, guys, with the force not clear.
Get quite a bit of contact northwest. So we've got friendlies to our east,
right.
Correct?
Yes, east, northeast.
Roger that.
4 will be out of range for detonating that explosive.
And always we'll need to go back anyways for the vehicle.
Okay.
This is engineers. We're just passing you to the left now. We're moving to the B4 marker. Copy that.
Nobody that is ahead of us is enemy. Or dudes behind us.
Roger.
Can engineer detachment be the spearhead of an infantry assault?
Well, we're not an engineer anymore for the moment.
Still a 5-man team, mate.
You know, with a 5-man team, we took out the on a joint operation last time pretty much everything.
Why would you put your highly trained engineers and explosives specialists in front?
So if you know, you don't have bullets anymore for the C4, then don't worry.
Just throw a C4 back at an enemy. And wipe his ass with my metal detector.
There's a building in front, right, you secure it.
There's multiple buildings. It's a fortification, World War II.
Come out. Be careful.
We'll need to go around the front of it.
That's your right.
So it's 1-2.
It's inaccessible from here. I need to go around this wall.
It's an A farm.
Slicing the pie.
Damn, this is a nice view.
Yeah. If there is an enemy.
If you could take the lower building downwards to the northeast of us, would be appreciated.
We will hold it on top, northwestern corner is also another
right.
Building.
Clear.
It's a big building for 1-2.
Yeah, this little fort bunker thing, pillbox, it's clear. There's another
just
one up
keep
to
holding
the
air.
Northwest, I think, or west.
Left clear, right clear, nothing in.
It's gonna be the engineer, lads.
Oh!
Friend is behind us.
I can hear Brent still.
No.
Staircase right.
Which way?
Is it?
Yeah.
Clear, right clear. Building clear.
Building clear, boss.
Yeah. Yeah, 1-2, we all
went really far.
The building.
Yeah, no worries, Brett. We can pass you now, mate.
There's one little bunker still up the hill there.
Oh, you guys might as well clear out the bunkers, mate. I'll shoot my guys around here.
Your legs.
Okay, Brett, can you take care of the bunker up the hill to west northwest?
Roger.
This looks useless.
Well, I imagine it got bombed by the Yanks.
No, or it could just be an ammo storage for these guns outside.
I read the all the backstory.
Nah.
This is where like.
I don't think you can get in this one because there's a rock right through the fucking middle.
Nah, if you cannot get in, don't worry.
Is there actually a cave we can go through?
It doesn't look like it, judging from the little gap I can get to see through. It's clear anyway.
Yeah.
No. Building's clear, Pred.
Yep. Well done.
Where do you want us to get set up?
Yeah, you're on those rocks, it's good.
Good position up here.
Yeah. It's a good fortification.
Oh, I've done technical 0 meters to 9-3. Reference between two boulders. Watching. Our direction, basically.
They pointed?
Yeah, eyes on.
I can't see it.
It's behind a palm tree for us.
Hey, Sanders, I still got a present from the
it's
bridge.
It's there.
What?
You can see my point.
I still got a present from the bridge.
Yeah, but I can't see anything, man. Just too much. I can see it. Yeah, up in the end of hell, right?
Yeah.
Can we take him out?
Well, we could always ask C4 to blow it up.
Well, fuck C4.
Get clearance from troop, mate.
Yeah. I'm sure this is engineers.
Because you don't want to lock.
Eyes on enemy technical, far distance. Ready to engage if needed. It's to the northwest of our current position at the moment, close to the C1 marker. Alright.
Clear.
Yee-hoo!
Good. Good effect.
I heard it cooking off even before the rocket hit the vehicle.
Now the time we look to our northeast and see a fucking naval invasion come up.
It's the Chinese!
Next episode.
We'd still win.
Don't prepare this all along, you've got the fucking bunker emplacements and everything.
Well, yeah. I think the cannons need a polish, but that's everything.
Use them as mortars.
Yeah, we can hold there and we will provide you some covering fire if needed. We're on top of a rock, nice. Pretty much, and have good eyes on the town.
Anyone wants to come up here?
Nah, not good.
Yeah, we can only look at the road at the moment, not in front to the northwest, more westish. So...
My gun!
I don't know, but they didn't.
Put your flag down. You were the first one on that hill.
They did a really bad job building those bunkers.
Mm.
Look the top of it. It's like iron bars came out of it.
It's old.
Yeah, but I don't think the iron bars would be growing out of the bunker. Looks pretty clear.
Eyes up, enemy control, 308 from my position, 1 kilometer out, moving right from left.
Come on, if you can mark it down for me, I'll call it in.
Rush them by. How the fuck do you use the map tools again?
Map tools.
Oop.
Oh, only section north.
you interact on the map.
That went like loose out of control, pretty much. It threw against a rock and it flew like farther than normal.
Yeah, good job. It just went to work. And I don't know what the fuck happened.
Yeah.
Physics.
They actually didn't take our vehicle. Oh, these bastards.
What did you expect?
Somebody willing to go back for the vehicle?
Yeah, I will. I need to detonate that explosion.
Yeah, okay. If you go back... Blue Max is up for the height, yeah. So you are at least with two guys.
Yeah, alright.
Yep.
Yeah, right, marked on the map. EIX2 approximate location.
Normally there.
What's that, mate?
Yeah, I'm... Oh. Did you mark it?
Yeah, I marked it, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't see it because of the trees.
Alright, here are the technicals. Yeah, I've lost the section lead.
We lost Predator.
Yeah, when are you... Grab his long range, just in case he doesn't come back.
Yeah.
Okay, should we take both vehicles?
Where are you, mate?
Yeah, I'll take both. We're picking up the vehicles. So we're back at... Fuck! I just got shot at. Northeast. Can't see
east
fucking
close.
Anything.
Yep, I'm already at the bridge.
Frag out.
Stop shooting, I'll tell you what magazine.
Hey, he's dead.
Roger.
Good.
Fuck hell, yeah, I'm fine. Fuck hell.
We got a man down. Or?
Do we?
No, he's up.
I think we're still getting shot at from southwest this time.
Nope, he's up the road, northwest, I think.
Yeah, single contact, northwest.
Can't see anything.
Got him.
Right, let's just get mounted up and get out of here.
The house is currently clear, mate. You're free to start moving your vehicles up if you want. We're going to proceed on to our 1-2 marker. Over.
What's our definition? Did anyone of you hear what fucking Predator was calling us? You just called us engineers?
Yeah, just engineers, mate.
Oh, that's lazy, that. Right, I'll pinch it, sir.
1-0 Alpha, this is Engineer Delta.
Okay, I'm gonna try
to
detonate that explosive.
Over.
Copy. Copy, engineers. If you want to move as quick as you can up to the Charlie 1 marker, over.
Right, what was there?
Roger, last troop. Out.
Alright, gents. Troop wants us on the chop. Yeah, we're alright, mate. You're
right. Yeah, just Tom was playing with explosives.
Yeah,
alright.
I'll get it. Yeah, get in the road between the Bravo 3 and Bravo 4 mark on when we get down here, alright?
Yeah, copy that, we're moving off now.
Where shall we bring the vehicles again?
Convergence. We'll come to now.
Let's go to Charlie 1.
She says 1 minute now.
Yeah, I got eyes on.
Someone.
He went on ahead.
Is he in the fox end, isn't he?
Yeah, he's got the fox end.
Follow on.
Yeah, somewhere blue, snake, all the way to the Charlie 1 mark on the map.
Charlie 1, Roger.
I'm on this one, Joe.
Send it.
What's the enemy forces like down where you are, over?
On the crossroads.
Nice one, then. Cheers. Oh,
come on. Let's keep eyes watching.
Where's Predator? Is he here?
Not yet.
Just watch north northwest, yeah?
Gun is in position, ready to fire.
Gents.
Be advised, we have friends inside the tent, PID.
You look hurt.
Behind the White House.
Hello guys.
There was one guy behind the White House.
I'm back. Slight problem. I'm in town at the moment. C1, and I'm pretty shut up at the moment.
Doug, are we actually going into the?
Yeah, no worries. Well, you've got our section moving into you. All right.
Yeah, I know. But I saw that the spawn was active, and suddenly, well, apparently the enemies are still in town, so there's something wrong with that spawn.
We haven't got blue four.
Alright, let's push up to these rocks.
Yeah.
If you can move up again to the town, would be appreciated.
You've got pretty decent overwatch, but oh, there you are.
Well, I'll be advised that the majority of engineers are actually on the northwestern rock outside of town. I think it's just the SLs inside.
Is that friendly shooting at him?
If you're just doing overwatch for the town, just keep your position and
rocks,
kill as much as possible.
So I'm not there anymore.
Including you.
Yeah, sorry about that. Normally the spawn needs to become active if there are no enemies anymore. Apparently that didn't work out.
Well, at least you're not dead, eh?
Yep.
You see us in the bot formation, like, you want us to move on down to you.
Say careful now.
This rock is yours.
Right now I'm hearing shots, but I've got no eyes on any contacts. I'm suspecting they're inside buildings.
1-3, so trying to be secure, and I think we've been up to that position now. 1-1 even.
Get friendly security down.
We have 1-2 and 1-4 moving into Charlie Marker. Where's the proof? Is it here, isn't it? Proof, so Mike, where are you?
Well, I'm in town on the C2 marker, next, 30 on my marker, 4-1.
No,
we can't see those markers, man. I wish they would land this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, C2 is a bit further from me.
You can see all the markers inside, but you can't see blue for.
What is in C2? Where the fuck did you get C2?
Where's in the marker here?
C2 is west.
C2, 031065.
Oh, he's in that fucking building, alright.
Let's shoot it.
I wish section leaders would just learn that only they can see the group markers.
If they use the coordinates in the map and references.
Yeah.
prefer that as well, to be honest.
Oh, it's just when they say, oh, the 4-1 marker. Like, I can't see it, man. Don't know where it is.
When was the last time any of you used the keeping the game? Don't even mention the keypad. When was the last time you actually...
Where are you guys at the moment?
Okay, boys, I'm officially stuck
we're
in
up
a rock.
The hell to your south.
Yeah, we're in a rock formation watching down the town, mate. Literally about 70 metres to your southeast.
I see.
Is Pred in the middle of the town still?
No, he's coming. He's coming.
No, he's coming up
there. Put some markers on, like a little loop around our position.
LT, can you hear me?
Yeah.
You hear me? I'm currently stuck inside a rock. Can you have Zeus just, like, TP me about 10 feet? I'm literally looking up your skirts, boys. I'm directly below you.
That's a little problem. We just lost Dom, but as soon as he comes back on, we'll get him to see if he can do something.
Are you not,
wait, boys, I'm gonna fucking nap. I'm fine.
Shift V on the side of the rock.
I've tried that.
Yeah, DC, re-slot back in. Don't count it as you like, that's fine.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, just the teleport, the respawn in this town is active now, so you can...
Oh, no bother, I'll just do that. Give me 2 ticks.
I've noticed that with shots in my head.
Yes, yeah. Can you... Who was it anyway that was underneath us?
Tom Shin.
Tom, was he part of... Is he an engineer?
No, he's 1-4.
Okay.
Yeah, he's 1-4.
Okay, could you... When you... can you push through the town... And secure. Just mark it up.
Yeah. 48. Yeah, okay. Alright, guys, did you bring the vehicle up? I need ammunition, I need a lot of shit at the moment.
Are we moving out?
Yeah.
On foot?
Pretty much, yes.
Damn it.
Oh, we can take the vehicle into town and then we need to go on foot afterwards.
We're taking our vehicle or we're taking the wagons?
Again?
We're taking our wagon or we're going to take all of them?
Oh, we take one wagon.
Could you...
Our one.
Can you relocate your entire section to Charlie 3, over?
Okay, which one is that? Is it this one?
Roger, 1-1 ready. Charlie 3, 1-1. 1-0, Charlie is clear.
Okay, we're moving to the C4 marker.
Last one.
Go into town with the vehicle and then from there you hold.
Good, I can't wait until I start thinking.
Zero engineer. We're moving up to the hill C4 at the moment. Go a bit off road.
This is a shit position, you can't see fucking nothing.
Yeah, it's gash.
Okay.
The one marker is pretty close from us. I will call it in. Oh, sorry, this is engineers. C4 is not a good location, we have no eyes out anywhere at the moment. Yeah, there is normally to the northeast of Delta 1, there is a couple of buildings, possibly a military bunker system. We will first clear that out, if that's good with you. What's the name for?
Okay guys, we're moving to that bunker formation. Leave the vehicles here, because we're getting really close to this town. It's 300 meters walk. Let's move. Blue ahead, red behind.
I just hold it. Left.
Can't go in this one either.
I think I can jump this.
Are going from the other side. Right side looks clear.
Right then, let's go to the plus one marker. Do you message it over comms?
I am going to do it. Okay. And there it is, engineers. Bunker system is secured. What do you want us to do next? Copy that.
Guys, we're doing recon mission at the moment, so we do not engage. We'll first move to D1 on top and see if we can see something from there.
Well, 120 meters direction southwest.
I don't think we'll be able to, mate. There's a rock formation fucking on
the maybe.
Try not to skyline, yeah.
guys have a good location for Arizona Town. A bit more north.
Composition at these rocks. The watchtower. Possibly AA location. Trying to get on this truck.
Yeah, eyes on the position, it's got the network area around it.
Well, there, this is engineers. We have eyes on the enemy AA location at the moment. No worries.
Can somebody give me a mark on that location?
Black dot.
Coming up.
Now you got multiple infantry on the road.
Any course?
That's course west.
Eyes on.
It's marked. Draw,
there's
guys,
more.
We draw.
Frag out.
Healing.
Oh, watch out, guys, watch out. It's coming from the left.
Fuck, magazine.
That down.
We're one.
Predator's a pretty good position up here. We can easily take out the down off the AA.
Copy, do it.
Now we were multiple infantry inside town.
One zero sent lost again for engineers.
I've got fucking AT if somebody can range it from me.
Alright, AA gun is down.
We want to guns in the city don't give a fuck.
Yeah, there's good rocks over here.
Okay. First floor, central window.
Plenty of view by the engineers.
Ground floor, left hand window.
Seem to be doing our job.
See him.
Oh, they're so loud, can't they?
Destroyed, yeah?
Said him. Barracks building, bottom left window. On my shot.
And then, two building. One corner, took him out.
Oh, I'm hit.
At a gas station.
Yeah, near the end.
And Andrew.
Oh,
Andrew as well.
Oh, bloody.
Four plugs. Or,
hold on.
An MG with a scope. This is heaven.
Sorry.
Oh, I got hit in the face.
What do you actually want to do, lads? Do you want to stay here?
We can see everything from here, so from a gunny point of view, it's brilliant.
Yeah, I'm just talking from a fun point of view.
I am plinking guys left, right, and center. I find this quite
fun.
Alright, we'll stay here. So I just don't want to get in the way of the engineers.
Yeah, no, we'll move.
Engineers are moving downhill to the compound.
Roger.
But you lost one of your engineers there, guys.
Okay, I understand that they're going to assault
you.
So
Havoc's down. Havoc's down.
Good luck, have fun.
We'll do, dog.
Oh, I don't know.
Where's Sanders?
I'm trying to land right in front of
him. He's coming down the rock.
Right, want to be very careful here, because if we're all down
here,
we're not a medic, let's carry on with our job.
Medic here.
Yeah, he's going to need
a 1-4 can take care of their own guy.
Is he still up or down?
He's down.
Come on, they have their own medic. Come on, let's move.
Guys, let's move. It's nothing to do with us. They can deal with their own man. Come on, Tom, let's go.
Let's go. 1-0, this is engineers. We're moving to that AAA location
to the north side of this rock.
We got friendlies moving into barracks. Yeah.
Nope.
Oh, fuck off, really.
Wow, Sanders.
Right, get across, gents.
Yeah. We're against the building.
Ground pull. Throwing a frag in.
Shit, moving out.
Just goes down.
Right, fucking hell.
Nice.
Nope. Yeah. Clear.
Yeah,
fuck it, we'll put a second one. Boost the fucker.
Okay, I want to charge on that DPU and charge on the ammo crate.
I'll take it, I'm afraid.
Okay.
I think we've got contacts
from the west. Oh, I'm pretty good stress though, you can't blow shit up.
From that C4 marker, or what is it? Well, D2 marker, sorry.
That'll be fucking plenty, man. She fuck up with this. Packing mags.
Get on the roof of this thing.
Explosive set.
Oh god, did I put explosives down?
Right. Okay, set.
All set.
Yeah, we won't get the fuck out of here now.
Yeah, get out of here.
What about this boss?
Is there anything else in it?
Oh, yeah, apparently yes.
And I'll set another one.
Yeah, if you have another charge,
yeah.
The bigger the boom, the funner it is.
Call it over a comms machine.
We're gonna die right now.
This is engineers.
Mm.
We're planting explosives right
where's blue?
Charge demo set.
With it.
Ready to blow.
Yeah, let's get behind that building. There's gonna be a lot of boom.
Oh,
though.
This guy's a fine. This guy's a fine.
Yeah, no worries. Just telling you that it's set. Sanders is a badass.
It's not badass, mate. It's just three layers of
hustle. We won't be blowing it up yet.
Yeah. Oh. No, it's ArmA. And then.
So we'll get cat done then, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm bringing watches up.
Not until we're clear to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, obviously, yeah.
Better pulling out some troops that were actually in that building.
They chucked a grenade at us.
Yeah.
I know.
Heard like somebody's voice suddenly like grenade and suddenly I heard an explosion when we were breaching. I was like, wow.
Mark of the Wisdom Warrior.
Down the hole.
Alright, let's. Oh, no, not yet. When the.
How's your vehicle west?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Alright, when the fucking second thick reaches one, we'll detonate. Or two even, so we can catch up.
Are we detonating?
Yeah, that's a yes.
That'll be everything.
Somebody hoped to go back for the vehicle?
How far is it? That's a long fucking way.
I'm
going
up to a crate with the fucking
Zenith, you
just fuck off.
Wait, where are the
Vic? It's back at fucking C1? C4?
C4, yeah, bottom of the mountain.
Yeah, C4, no. Yeah.
This one's 0.
Yeah, can go for it.
Oh, we can. Oh. We can actually ask 1-0 to bring it.
There's only like two of them though, isn't it?
Yeah.
And there's like four vehicles. Oh.
Put it in inspection.
Let's look.
Yeah, the crates didn't go up, but there's no gun anymore.
Well, I think the ground is a bit broken for me.
I think this is just like a building object or something. You can't even access the inventory of these.
Yeah, there's no damage model, so it won't destroy. Which I found out the hard way.
And our fault.
Yep. 1-0 to the engineers. AA is spread to dust. Nothing is left.
Genuine Altus furniture.
There's nothing left of the AA.
The home of quality furniture. Open daily, low prices.
Well, it's not open today.
they're already bringing vehicles at the moment. And it's a. They're still at the C4 marker at the moment.
Oh, my fucking.
Well, it is or 500 meters back for the vehicle or a walk of 1.6k. I know, they will.
1.6k? What the fuck are we going next, like?
Objective F to the other side of the island, Tavu.
Oh, fuck it, I'll go and get the vehicle then.
Yeah, but I think we get a lift of, 0 when they just pulled vehicles in apparently into town. I think it was. What happened?
No, I fell from the fucking Discord.
Okay.
Yeah, go back to for the vehicles then.
We have troop bringing in a vehicle, so we'll fucking take that vehicle and go back and get it around. Yeah.
Let's go to the crossroads just in front of us.
That's not a good idea, fuck that.
Nope, other way.
I'm nervous as fuck, I'm just gonna walk there.
We're pretty much there at the moment.
I agree with that.
Don't leave us behind.
Don't leave us.
Ask him if he wants to go back for the vehicle.
Are we going back to the vehicle or what?
Yeah, we cannot. It's normally the vehicle for 1-2, so I don't think we are all going to fit in it.
Why can't we go back for our vehicle?
Fit in the coyote.
Elf is coming back.
Can
now,
we quickly borrow one of your vehicles?
I'll take one of these technicals.
Or taking our vehicle? C4 mark.
I'll go get it, one of the technicals.
Yo.
That's not smart.
I was never smart.
I will not comment then.
Was it in relation to C4? Oh wait, eyes on.
Just behind the C4.
Wait before you.
Sorry guys, you need to come back. We have other orders apparently. Sorry about that.
We are. Oh, okay.
Yeah. We need to mount up and go to 1-1's position.
Dominic, just get in.
Where are we going?
Echo 3 marker 1-1's position. He's pretty much there.
No, that's lovely ass.
Okay. You just double back until the first road that goes left, you follow that, and then you go off road. Send it.
Change the last orders. Can you move to Echo 1? Last man. Clear Echo 1 for MSS, over.
Copy that. Everybody in?
Yeah. Yep.
Yes,
yeah, Echo 1, way. Change of plan, Echo 1. We need to clear Echo 1. Okay. If you follow back the road, Max, second road that goes to the right of you, you take that. Yeah,
just draw a line for me.
Okay. Is it good enough for you?
Nope, I can't see it.
Wrong. Yeah, it's a bit sloppy.
That's very sloppy.
Yeah, I know, it was spooky.
That's the work of an art school dropout.
Thank you for that.
Aren't Belgians supposed to be really good painters? Wasn't Van Gogh Belgian or something?
It was actually... Well, it was French.
Goddamn French.
Yeah. Oh. Not particularly French, but yeah.
It was a Belgian.
It was a Belgian, but...
Yeah. First, have you made chocolate before?
Eat chocolate. Up here. Oh no, go a bit farther until the fuel depot.
I've made bread once.
Keep out
northwest.
Yeah, I got eyes on, but...
Oh, shit!
Yes.
Yeah. Oh dear. Need to secure Echo 1. Right in front of us. Okay.
Over.
OT's going offline.
For 36. Blue point, red secondary, all be in the back with Dominic. Moving towards that hill of Northwestis.
Yeah, right. Saunders stepping off. Oh fuck, now I got my belt buckle. I tripped.
Hold on, this is engineers. No, it was a call for 1-1.
Oh, fuck it, that shit, man.
Yeah, we're just coming back at the Echo 1 location at the moment.
Echo 1 coordinates.
Copy that. Yes, that was apparently.
Movement northwest.
They told us it was a contact here.
Yeah, tree line.
Yeah, watch out, there's
friendlies. Yeah, we got friendlies northwest, far tree line.
Yeah, way further than friendlies way.
They were taking tracer from there east. There's too many trees in the way to see what.
Yeah, Roger, one section did report a possibly quiet thing. On the road, so keep eyes out. Northwest.
This is one third is engineers. Where is that from to work?
Oh shit, fireteam west, southwest, 200 meters on the road.
Yeah, copy that.
Correction, Money. Sections. Two technicals.
Give me a range.
Drag must be out.
What's the range to the technicals?
Pretty damn close because I hear their engines.
What's the actual range?
I don't know yet.
You've got the fucking. Don't you have the fucking range finder? Moved on.
You got a 50 cup, a 50. Oh, he's good.
Yeah, there is a technical.
Christ.
Eyes and friendlies.
And lower action.
I think course everyone's carrying.
We have a possible triple, secondary triple A battery found. Objective
Echo. You
like
them, Blue? Yep. Switch on the screen if you want, mate.
What's that?
Make sure I should be
loading. Can you just stress that, are you?
Is somebody still up next for this?
Yeah, for him.
Yeah. Foxhound's packed with them. The vehicle, whatever.
I have probably five have in my mental.
That'll be enough.
What are you doing?
Okay, guys, we're going to move into that Echo 4 marker. We will first go to the forest, and then we'll move through the forest to those Esco barriers.
Echo 4 marker,
we deal with the AA in Delta?
Yes, we did.
I didn't see it.
They did. So you didn't hear it? Well, there was a... Let's see.
I saw that explosion. When that AA just flew around, it was quite funny.
I was too busy jumping around in a rock. Actually, the link in TeamSpeak. Anyone?
No, I put it there.
No, I'm sick.
Crossing your fire.
It was more for everyone else, but.
We're heading for the escorts.
Technical!
Give you a range on that. We'll give you a range.
Yep.
340 meters. 340 meters. Friendly close.
Alright, holding fire.
Yeah.
Well, there's an active vehicle, actually.
Yeah, vehicle is disabled.
Wait, who's in front of us?
One is in front of us.
Guys, let's hold it to the right side of the forest, so we are directly at the Hesco barriers.
Oh! Friendly fire, that's friendly fire.
Watch out, friendly fire.
Fucking hell!
Yeah, 1-4, please disengage, smoking. Friendly fire.
I've only got fucking red.
Yeah, that's maybe not good.
Let's keep moving.
There's still some blue on blue.
Mm-hmm.
I think there's friendlies there.
Definitely just one section, hitting up a couple of rounds. A bunch of the governments for that one.
Charlie, we already have our medic. You should go meet up with Charlie. They're pretty much directly in front of us. Delta or Charlie, we got Dominic here with us too. Trying to meet up with you. Yeah, there they are, Dominic, right in front.
Let's first secure the village, then take care of that TPU.
You know that thing about not using UGLs? So. Remember when LifeTap told us not to use the fucking UGLs in town?
Just saw the guy.
On your six.
Good. Red's up.
Ah shit. I'm shot.
Same.
Over out. Get out.
Pass it down.
A bit. Pull it back in.
Please, help please. Yep, friendlies.
No, thank you.
That's a guy inside a building. It's close. I think maybe that one right across from us.
There's another one there, fuck.
Crossing.
No eyes.
Fuck.
On your ships, bud.
I'm down. Magazine.
Watch man's hit. Unconscious.
Let's clear this house. Jesus Christ, that's not how to clear a fucking house. Okay, this building's clear.
Copy, keep sending. That's one more deal with that side first.
I'm hit.
I won't be advised it was close to us with that 40.
Should be telling them to stop, it's against the SOP.
Fuck that.
What happened?
Yeah. I just walked out the corner, I took like 5 rounds and spin back in.
Yeah, copy that. You guys were going back, we're going to plant those charges.
Okay, let's go.
I will take Thomas yeah. Charges.
I've got demo blocks, so it's not like that.
Yeah, but I will take additional ones. Well, at least some bandages.
Come on, Blue.
Yep, moving.
Tell us, where are we?
I'm setting up the demo box in the evening.
Oh, watch out. Get in. Boss route, that was not smart.
Demo box set, ready to blow.
Who? Don't be by who?
1-1 these engineers.
Where were you?
Oh yeah, just behind you. Demo block set, ready to blow.
I'm touching you, mate.
A warfare on me, rip it out.
You get
kill them all!
Those contacts to the south.
I have you.
Oh, I hit them all with the 40.
I got a...
There you go. Oh. First, back up.
Okay, guys, take also a look back because... It is possible that we get hit from the back of the moment. holding for the moment. Someone's there.
Contact.
Yeah, we're pretty hard on fire, clearing the town. Not sure what 1-1 took out of this, but we're trying to hold it.
He's down, Blue, he's down.
Roger.
Just be advised that we can also get enemies from the back. 1-4 was retasked, but they took fire from the north.
One section, if you're still alive, say it. Yeah, that's still alive.
East, northeast. Got one. Copy. Could be more.
Push a bit over. No.
Yep, very edge.
Just be advised, 1-1 to the engineers. We have enemies coming from the northeast down the road.
Brad, what's your location?
Hey, yeah, he's out.
Can you give me coordinates?
Well, pretty much, if you're in middle town, there's go barriers.
That's the problem, I don't know where I am.
Just give him the grid, man.
017062, mate.
Oh, you fucking bastard.
Roger, thanks, Moon.
Green smoke out. Well, we only have one problem.
What's that?
Our vehicle with ammo is still out there.
we'll just throw C4 at them.
Yeah.
I think I picked up a block.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, friendly's coming from the northeast at the moment at the football field.
Football okay. Field?
Football field, what?
Is that Echo 2, I take it?
Yeah, Echo 2 probably, yeah.
How did they spawn even at Echo 2?
I don't know.
Did they run? Yeah, oh, enemy in the forest, enemy in the forest!
Direction?
Yeah. Send it. Come on, let's get out of here, a little blowy.
Right then.
Move. Taking contacts at the football field.
Copy that. One, fire the hole, get back.
Yeah, we're gonna blow it.
Get back! I'm going to blow it.
It's a bit premature.
I honestly have to find out if we're fucking blowing that up or not.
Blue, where'd you go, mate?
I'm at the bodies, I need the ammo.
Destroyed.
This is pretty cool, you can jump and be in on sprint at the same time.
Yeah.
And one
close. Come on.
Do we have a vehicle?
Yes.
So we
alive?
Do,
yes. Still taking contact? Oh, no. Copy that.
We can arrange something for that one, man.
So where are we going?
We'll fuck under the mountain.
Friendly's coming out of the woods to the north.
Yep.
Yeah, see.
Where are you two, Griffin?
Oh, fuck, sounds still at the fuel depot, innit?
Yep.
I believe so.
Yeah, I think. We might have to ferry.
Where did you guys come from, by the way? Where did you spawn from?
Somebody already go for the vehicle and grab it.
At the Delta.
Yeah, so you ran all the way here?
Yep.
Okay.
Fucking hell. Yeah, we were on our way there.
I thought the door was cleared.
It was cleared, I thought. I shot him, he went down, but he might have gone unconscious, so.
Now, that house you were hiding behind, like, there was a guy inside at that window.
Yeah. As soon as I just saw a gun and full out into the face.
Oh, wait till you see my breach as I went in. It was absolutely pathetic.
Tell me the spacing in the foxhound?
6.
Yeah, that's right.
Yep, driver, commander, and 4 in the back.
Yeah. Hey, you haven't got any long ones yet, but my badge is 6 and between a lot of fucking blue and blue. Us, our car, one section, and 1-2, I think.
But did they shoot us?
Oh, yeah, shot up. Put a couple of rounds in us, apparently.
Never noticed.
Apparently. Fuck, man.
Oh, I'm fucking knocked up yet.
I'm not gonna lie, gents, we are the only section in this operation that's not specialised in combat. We're probably doing the fucking best right now.
Yeah.
We were back.
There was the tip of the fucking spear at one point.
Yeah. At one point, the most of the fucking engagements might be there, with the vanguard. Right, let's go pick up our fucking section.
Sit
there
for the turn over.
Re-1-2, we appear to be clear. Guys, can you just come to the church at the Echo 2 location?
Index.
This isn't a fucking football field.
Perhaps you can organise some rapid transport.
Rugby.
Yeah, rugby.
You said it was a football at the time.
Yeah, I said football.
Well, strictly speaking, he's correct. Because the proper term is rugby football. What we call football is association football. There you go. A little lesson phrase.
Hand egg.
No, it's football as well. It's called gridiron football.
You might want to lose the RPG.
Go, mister.
It's called football because it's played on foot. That's
what about handball then?
That's because it's played with your hands. You're not allowed to move and shit. But football is because you're played on foot to distinguish it from polo that the posh people play. There you go. A little lesson from Blue Max today.
Let's get
everybody in.
Dom's in.
Or what?
We Dom's in. Dom's
yeah, yeah,
in.
Yeah, that's almost.
Have we picked up a stray?
Yep. You picked up a stray.
Oh God.
Everybody in? So we're all in.
No, we're all in.
Yeah, we're all here. Plus Dom. I guess Dom gets to bask in our glory.
Somebody
that
give me an epinephrine
bridge
shot.
Time was pretty crazy.
I'm gonna sense a friendly fire, they're gonna call in the technicals.
Ah, we checked it.
Anyway, good mission, Dom. Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, squadron, nice mission. Engineer's got something to do.
Did you have a big fight with the mine?
Yeah.
I was behind you on the bridge with the mines and it got really fucking crazy.
You should have been more sleek at though, it was too obvious. I'd have put like a claymore mine down by the side, like in one of those little grooves, just to catch someone out.
Yeah, put some rubbish in the road and all that, and I'll get out of that. Like a little bottle or something, and I'll remove that bottle and get it out, and I'll do mine.